You playing good slot. Rise of Gods and Arachnan. Let's see what it's like. Oh, right, okay. Zeus, Hades, and Poseidon.
Let's light it up.
Bad pie. See what you have to do. Probably three of them a feature. Oh, come on. Let's get a good start. Damn. Damn, two times now to tease and not give up. Three times. Never a great sign when it's doing things like that. See now, that, like a block puts a multiplier up, and what's that guy now? Was it Sparky and Shorts or somewhere playing do one which done the same, just like made no difference whatsoever?
Behold my might.
That's the first time I've done that. And he's, what a waste of time that was. That line. £10. Fucking hell, four times now. Oh god. No. Well, almost 50 quid down at the minute.
It's time to fight.
So unfortunately, at the moment, I might not be actually... Oh, hang on, come on, come on, come on. This is the fifth time. Fucking five times. Yeah, at the moment, I might not be able to show you a bonus. That line? That should be a line, shouldn't it?
Okay.
£9. Oh. £6.30 for that. £60. Oh, we got it, brilliant. Because that was going to be the last properly teased. Right, isn't it? So the thing of playing goose slots, sometimes the feats can be really bad, 20x, 10x. Win multiplier never sets in. Let's just see what they can't mind you, I had some good ones as well, so
this is where the fun begins.
Come on. Where is he? Where is he? At least that's something straight away. And oh, you get an extra free spin for one of them. So, is the mall? Wow, it's gone dead.
We will defeat Kronos.
Right, okay. I need a Poseidon somewhere there. Oh, fuck off. No way. At the moment, it's making a lot of noise and not doing nothing. So I've got 11 times multiply. I need one of them matches. Because it could be good with one of them. Two more spins. That could be quite good, I think. If the multiplier's so big. Last spin. Teasing more spins, am I? That's it. Yeah, cool. Actually come out of that up in the end. £4.10 luck.
We must keep going.
So that has got potential, you know.